cult handset maker and Finnish brand, Nokia has made its comeback in the Indian handset market. It has launched the nostalgia-inducing Nokia 3310 in the market and is now all set to launch its complete lineup of Android smartphones in the country. The Nokia 7 is an upcoming smartphone, which boasts of a powerful spec sheet and is a mid-range device competing with the likes of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 and Moto G5 Plus. Here is a brief overview of the handset for those who might be interested in picking one up for themselves. Why should you buy? Latest Android Nougat. One of the best features that one can think of at the moment is to have the latest Android out of the box and frequent updates. Nokia is offering its handset with the newest Android 7.1.1 Nougat operating system with their stock Android interface. Moreover, the brand has assured that its handsets will receive the Android O as soon as it comes out, which is a huge plus. Powerful camera setup. In the past, Nokia has been known to offer smartphones with some serious imaging capabilities. And if initial reviews of its devices are to be believed, newer lot of smartphones too come with great imaging capability. The Nokia 7 is equipped with a powerful 16MP snapper on rear and 8MP on the front. Good display? Nokia 7 is a phablet considering it comes with a large 5.5-inch display on the front panel.